So what is up, guys? We are back with some more Pokemon Sword, and if you came from the last video, you would remember that I saw this area that had like a very strong like pink light shooting out of it, and I kind of wanted to explore and see what it was about. So here we are. I don't get what's up with Psychic Fairy. Don't tell me this is Routes. I get a chance to catch a Routes. Okay, yeah. Don't invite others. So we can just have random people or random NPCs join up. I feel like this is like the best bet to do early on, especially at this time. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, like Routes is gonna be on my team. Like there's definitely Gen 4 Gen 3 Pokemon that are my favorite, and Routes is one of those. But I didn't even get the Dynamax last time, so we're gonna Dynamax. Had to start off the episode a little bit interesting. Ooh, my health went up. Oh, is that super effective? Or is that just how it's... They did not bring me some of the freaking magic cards. They long for that. Okay, at least we're lowering its speed. But can't give it the advantage like that. Okay, that was nice. Yeah, make this barrier grassy for me. Can we catch? Oh no, I feel like I need to use the Great Ball now. Hey, we got it. I guess the EXP candies come in handy, like if you want to test out a new Pokemon and level it up to your team and don't want to like battle multiple Pokemon. Honestly, Scorbunny has to go. Scorbunny to me just seems like the Rattata of the region. Magic or Metapods. So I saw a trainer earlier that I wanted to battle just to get some extra training in. This is, oh my god, a Haunter. I'm trying to find where that trainer was at. Oh heck no. We are not fighting you, bro. Get away from me. Bunnelby's evolution. Okay, there's the guy. I didn't want to battle him off screen because Oh, you're not even a trainer. Oh wow, we can buy ingredients. So with camping, you can pick up ingredients and stuff, and when you cook, you can cook the berries or whatever, and you cook it for like your whole like team that's with you. And depending on like how well you cook it, like your Pokemon will like it, but they also get EXP, a little bit of health restoration, and I think their bond with you also increases. I don't even know where to go, to be honest. I kind of want to do, like, all these Dynamax battles, but at the same time, I don't. A ninja as well. Oh. New Pokemon. This is, Wooper? Yeah, Wooper. When I was watching, I was kind of, like, catching all the Pokemon, like, that we've seen before. Just to kind of get it out the way. I don't know, this might one hit KO. Yep. That's fine. Wow, I just realized that Routes is level 17. I didn't even realize the level jump on them like that. Wow. Oh, a Snow Route. Wow. They just have a lot of good Pokemon to get early on. So, I mean, if it was female, it would be clutch so I can get it up. It's female. It's clutch because, well, not for my Grookey. My Grookey might faint, actually. But I like the female Snorunt so I can get a Frostlass. Wait, how did Astonish not go before me? I'm surprised. We're gonna catch the Snorunt, but I don't know. I don't think I'll add it to the team. Oh, especially after making Grookey faint. I'll send out... Ralph's only have... Wow, Ralph's knows Draining Kiss. Just because it's a higher level, so it's like increases the chance of capturing a Pokemon. Hey, okay. We out here doing our thing. I'm about to revive Grookey though. I honestly wasn't expecting that Ralph's to be level 17. I don't know, maybe I'm just tripping for not seeing it coming. Oh man, I was thrown off by that. I don't think I'm gonna catch it yet. So this is like where we see like ice and water Pokemon. I guess it's kind of interesting because it's like it kind of changed up from like that rainy area. And there's these things like shining on the ground. Pugnant. Okay, so these are some new items. Oh, I wish I could fish. I don't have a fishing rod. Oh, wait. You already have a fishing rod? Okay. Don't tell me Magikarp. Y'all couldn't even give us like a new Magikarp for the Galar region. And I wanted to have a Gyarados too. That's too funny. I would definitely like come back to like this area and catch more Pokemon like when I'm not recording. Just to fill up the Pokédex. I was about to be offended if this Magikarp didn't get caught. Well, okay, you learned right. Sweet. Yeah, I already had a feeling that Pokédex entry was gonna say Magikarp was basically worthless. Oh, no, it's... Wow, there's a Gyarados. It's just interesting seeing all these Pokemon just out and about in like the wild grass area. And you can like see what you want to go catch. Oh snap, clicked again. I thought there was going to be trainers out here for us to battle, but it doesn't really look like it. Oh, wow. I don't want to capture you guys. I don't know what's the point of, like, the wants and stuff. Other than just collecting it. I saw some people over there, but I would fish again, but I have a feeling it's going to be another Magikarp. So the ones that are empty can give you stuff. But alright, let's talk to these people that we saw right here. Spend my wants. Ah, you can buy TMs and then Hydro Pump, Iron. Wow, okay. Okay, you can change the color of your tent. Okay, well, I wanted a blue tent. I guess I should have got Sobble if I wanted that. Okay, I just wanted to see what was in there. I don't know, we're gonna go up here. I feel like I spent a lot of time in just that area, just looking at the Pokemon. There's a lot of nice Pokemon to capture there from different generations, I'll give it that. Moto Soap, finally here. Well, we have a Pokemon Center there. Oh, hey, over here. Oh, there's a little Choodle ad. Real ace of you to make it through the wild area. It seems like your truck ran your Pokemon rack through. You should pop into the Pokemon Center. Besides, there's something in there. I bet you'll get a kick out of it if you're a true trainer and all. Oh, what's in here? Is it Hop? Oh no. Oh, looks like a Rotomi's free. Looks like the Rotomi's free. Okay. Our kind of Rotom information service. It's a handy machine for trainers. You can even use one to customize your league card. Why don't you try playing around with your league card a bit? Here's a sample for you. You got Leon's league card. You put the league card in the album. Okay, it's like your trainer card, basically, that you can show off to other people. But Mudderstoke sure is big, right? Not to worry. Sonya's here to show you around a bit. Come find me if you heal up your Pokemon. I'm about to check out this, trainer card thing. The opening ceremony, huh? I get a bit worked up when I think how exciting and moving it was to actually stand on a stadium's pitch for the first time. Use the card maker. Okay. So I'll unlock more as time progresses. I don't know, I feel like this one goes more. We'll just leave it blank because we're going to change the expression. Change our pose. Actually, I like this one. It's between that one or this one. But I think I like this one. That one's more confident. Okay. I think that looked pretty nice. I don't know, I might just switch routes out now just because it's level 17 and it doesn't really need to catch up like that. What are Pokéjobs? Pokemon are high demand as helpers in the Galar region. You're able to send your own Pokemon to help out with jobs. Oh wow, this is another way to like level up Pokemon. We're looking for normal type Pokemon. Together we can make a clock that you use. Okay. We're gonna check that out. I did not even know about this. And it says up to 3 Pokemon. All day. It's not like I'm in a rush to use them. But wow, they get EXP for this. That's pretty cool. 24 hours left. Okay. Yeah, we'll just move that back there. And proceed on. Wait, there's a second guy here. Is he selling team? Oh, he's selling different Pokeballs. Okay. I already have both. But okay, if that you get like your first trade early on like that. So, brilliant young trainer who's braved the wild area, do you remember what your goal in Motostoke is? I'm here for the gym challenge, fam. Yep, the gym challenge opening ceremony. Well, I guess I'll follow you. By the way, the ceremony tomorrow is being held at the Motostoke Stadium, okay? Oops, I accidentally hit my controller. Use that lift over there to get to the stadium, okay? Well, laters, I'm going to swing by the shop while I'm here, but don't forget to register at the stadium, okay? Ma'am, yes, ma'am. Okay, cool, cool. I just want to, like, check out the town a little bit. Of course we get a Pokeball over there. Yeah, I kinda wanna just like check out the inside of these areas. Battle Cafe. Okay, yeah, we'll do the Battle Cafe. Get some extra EXP. Ah, here's a Combi. Would've been perfect to have Rookey out for this. So I think that's who we'll switch to. Why would you use struggle bug? I would have been clutch to have quick attack on Grookey or something. Okay, level 12. Ah, you learned Fury Attack. Okay, I'll get rid of Leer. I don't know, maybe a Hone Claw with Fury Attack would be a nice little combo to do. That's the only battle I get? I don't know, it kind of wasn't really fulfilling. A dollop of Whipped Cream. Okay, yeah, that's used to evolve one of the other Pokemon, I believe. But okay, I feel somewhat accomplished with that. TR-13. Ah, okay, that's why they're called TRs. They did a throwback to, like, the early gen. Oh, it's another store. Man, I can put on a polo. I always like rocking a polo. Wait, these cities look better. Oh, I don't have enough for the varsity jacket either. Oh, it would have been nice to get that varsity. I'll probably end up getting that varsity jacket later on. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, the sunglasses look pretty fire though. Yeah, maybe when I make more money, I can make my guy look pretty cool. Oh no, I'm like all excited, so I like want to check out all these different areas and see what everybody has to offer. Oh well, I guess we'll just go up here. What was that? Or what Pokemon? Oh, Charizard. And Leon. Okay. I truly never make it to the stadium without you to show me the way, partner. Even with a huge old thing like this bang in the middle of the city, I still get lost. Bladez, alright. One look tells me that you've become a trainer worthy of that endorsement I gave you. And yes, I reckon you might be even ready to use this. Here, try giving this to your partner to hold. I had a feeling it was going to be something to help out Grookey. You can take that lift up to the city's upper level if you're headed for the stadium next. I sure am. Let's give him that item though. Wherever it's at. It will raise the Dynamax level of single Pokemon by 1. A higher level means higher HP when Dynamax. Wow. So I could definitely use that on Grookey. Just to raise his level up. Wow. I guess I'll use these. I don't know how much that'll give. Oh, snap! I wasn't expecting it to go that high up. Pluck is better than Peck. I don't know, maybe we get an evolution? Do you think we'll get an evolution out of it just to see what he evolves into? Okay, these are the ones I should have used. I don't know what Snarl does. That's kind of good, I guess. I could use that on Sobble. I don't know, because Choodle kind of levels up slow, so I have a feeling he's going to be, like, extremely strong. Okay, what the heck is this? Oh, I couldn't even go to it. You made it, too. Butterstoke Stadium, this is where the opening ceremony will be held. Everyone will be watching the opening ceremony for the gym challenge. My mom, your mom, the whole world. It's getting me a bit nervous, really. Nah, this isn't nerves. I'm only trembling because I'm so excited. Come on, Blade. It's time the world learned our names. Okay, I still wanted to see what the heck you were. Ta-da! Okay, so he gave me a Pokeball. They call him the Ball Guy. Alright, let's go on the inside. Check this place out. Would you take a look at this? This place is packed with junior challengers. Every one of these folks is another rival. Let's get signed up. Who's this person? And they got a Dynamax wristband too. Seriously, what a piece of work. If you're here to register for the gym challenge, I'll need to see your endorsements, please. Fancy that. This is the first time we've had a challenger endorsed by the champion. Well, now you've had two, because I am as well. What? Two of you at once? I wonder what's come over Leon this year. The two of you must be something special. I'm Hop. I'm Leon's little brother, in fact, and the next champion. Get me all signed up, would you? Well, yes, I'm trying to, if you'll give me a moment. There, you two have been successfully registered as gym challenge. You can now choose your preferred number for your uniform. If you'd be so kind, it will be the back of the uniform you must wear for any official match. Enter my number. Can I just put 6? Yeah, I used to wear 6 when I played basketball. Please wear this challenge brand at all times to identify yourself as a gym challenger. The opening ceremony for the gym challenge is to be held here tomorrow. All the trainers taking part have been booked at the room at the nearby Badoo drop-in. That's the league chairman for you. Even booked us all hotel rooms? I'm off to check out the fancy digs. Oh man, let's talk to this guy though. I was endorsed by the chairman himself. In other words, among all those elite enough to get an endorsement, I'm the most elite of all. So why don't you clear off from not talking to me again, would you? It's positively criminal to be wasting the time of someone as important as I am. Okay, yeah, he's definitely lame. Aw, this person, you're looking a bit boss-mocked. Okay, I'm just like all excited to go clicking around, see what everybody says. Oh, you must be the challenger Blades. The Badoo drop-in is down this way. Be so kind as you to follow me. Thanks for showing me around, buddy. So I sure as hell did not know where I was gonna be going. Yep, never mind. It's right there with the Badoo on it. Challenger Blaze, we've arrived at the Badoo drop-in. Try to get some rest and build your strength for what's to come. Don't mind if I do. Hiya, looks like you both got yourselves registered. Oh hey, Sonia, what are you doing at our hotel? I'm researching the mysterious Pokemon that are said to be in the Slumbering Weald. I reckon if I look into some of Galar's legends, I might figure out something. Care to join me? You're here already, anyway. What's this, then? It's a statue of the hero who once saved the Galar region. I could run through the legend right quick, if you fancy. Give me all the details. Long ago, a great black storm covered the region. People called it the Darkest Day. The land was assaulted by gigantic Pokemon, but they were defeated by a single young hero bearing a sword and shield. Sword and shield. This statue here is meant to depict the young hero of that legend. We still don't understand what kind of sword and shield the hero actually had, and what this black storm is supposed to be is just another mystery. Whatever it is, it blotted out the skies across Galar. I suppose that tracks with it being called the Darkest Day, but still. Huh? I suppose that hero must have been as strong as Lee then, huh? Looks like you're gonna have your hands full of plenty of research though, Sonia. Black storms and swords and shields and all. You'll be alright, Sonia. Thanks. I'll muddle through somehow, don't you worry. You two are staying here at the hotel tonight though, aren't you? Shouldn't you check in? Probably so. And we'll look out for you too, Sonia. If we hear anything about any hero or whatnot, we'll tell you. Facts. But guys, I think I'm going to end this episode off here with the hotel because I see Team Yell up there, but I think I want to get that interaction for the next episode. So with that said, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you leave a like for the video. It helps out the video a lot. And also subscribe to my channel if you have not yet subscribed to the channel. It helps out the channel a lot. And be sure to hit that notification bell so you can always stay up to date with when I upload, and so you can also follow this series. But with that said, guys, take it easy. Later.